Hey guys, and if you can't tell by the title, I'm really sorry if I'm being really quiet. But if you can't tell by the title, I'm going to be showing you my morning routine today. And yeah. Let's get on to the video. I'm sorry, but I'm so tired. This is a jungle right now. Let's get on to the video. So as you can probably tell, oh my god, I'm freezing. First thing I do is wake up. So, the second thing I do is I get out of this. Me pajamas. So I'll be back once I'm done. I just thought of something. Let's show you my outfit. So then this is what I'm wearing. And I feel skinny, some stars on. And this t-shirt that says, make your dreams happen. So I'll be back on some dress. 3, 2, 1. I should take it to cut my hair. The next thing that I do is my hair. So let's do it. Hold on guys, I'll be back once I've found my hairbrush. There it is. So what I'm going to do is... I'm going to brush this front part here right back. Like that. I'm trying to be quiet. Sometimes I do use a pencil just to get a straight part. I'm going to take a section. The reason I'm trying to be so quiet is it because it's literally, what even time is it? It's, I can't find my phone yet. 6:27, nobody else is awake. Now I've got the section here, I need to part it off at the back. Okay. So, next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna do a French clip on top, so I'll be back once I'm done. Change my mind, didn't want to do one, so just on this. This again. Now I'm going to do musically. I just remembered I done one earlier. My throat's killing. The next thing that I have to do on the weekend morning routine is homework, because I do it the day after I get it, just so it makes it all much easier. So I've already got a couple of them. I started doing it yesterday. So, I'll be back once I'm finished homework. So, I'm on my second sheet of homework. I've already finished my test. And then I have to do spelling, and then I have to do something to do with our topic. So I'll be back once I'm done. Well, done this sheet. So I finished homework now, and oh my god, it turned out incredible. This is the best I'm ever doing. Like, it's raining. And anyway, so the next thing I do is I need to go brush my teeth, so I'll be back with the bag. So, I finished homework now and it turned out amazing. Oh, it's a mess. I'm gonna shut that out later. So the next thing I have to do is go brush my teeth, so I'm back once I'm done. I'm just trying to kill them. Probably not even covering up the camera, is it? Hold on. Thank you. What did the cat have for breakfast? So I really hope that you like that morning routine. I'm about to go and edit. Just go and check out my Musical.ly if you want to know all the things I've been going on. Love. I'll actually put the name in the description, but you have to like go on to Musical.ly and copy that. I also, here's a question of the day, can you do this? I found out I could do it in the car one day, ew. I already brushed my teeth. I've already got stuff in them. I need to go brush my teeth again. But anyway, please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. I've been me. You've been not. You've been you. No, I've been me. You guys have been awesome. Please stay away. Bye. Make your dreams happen. Bye.